through. My dad wants me to sit at home and watch TV.
I train really hard and I'm constantly trying to get better.
I've always been very ambitious, even if it's in quite a quiet way.
That's probably been the biggest change for me in my climbing, is starting to actually try harder.
So we got to Yosemite and quickly realised we were maybe the worst big wall party ever.